But I can also make a baby turtle. If you guys want me to make a baby turtle in the future, just comment down below and then just tell me if you want me to make a baby turtle, and I will in the next episode. Now, let's get started.
The pieces you will need are a flat piece, 2 1x4 pieces, 4 trapezoidal-like pieces, 2 1x6 pieces, 1 1x2 piece, a double-sided white piece, 2 eyes, a trapezoidal 2x2 piece, a 2x6 piece, a cube, two 2x2 pieces, another trapezoidal piece, but two of them, and then one circle flat piece. Use as many green pieces as you can find because it's a total. First, let's start off with the shell. First, we'll take the two trapezoidal pieces, and then put the flat 2x2 pieces at the bottom. Then you take the trapezoidal piece and then you attach it to the shell. We've got to take the 1x4 two pieces and then attach them on the top. And then take the flat blue piece and then attach it to the top. Now, let's put this shell for a second here and then let's start off with the head. You take the double-sided circle piece and put the two eyes on the other side. Then you take the green 1x2 piece and put it on the top of the head. Looking cute. Then we're going to put this also aside with the shell and start off with the tail. Super easy. You just take the cube piece and put it on top of the one circle piece, then you're done. Now, the most important part is the body. So, we're going to take the 1x6 pieces and put them on top of the 2x6 piece. Now, we're going to take these only 4 pieces and put them at the bottom. Right, and then just put on all the pieces. Put the shell in the middle of the body on top. Put the tail behind. And then take the head, put it in the front. There you go. You have a cute turtle.
If you guys really love this turtle, it's an awesome turtle, press the like button and the subscribe button and the tiny bell button. Awesome adventures with me, Awesome Uncle. Bye until next time.